Here we have to find the derivative. So we can write that dy over dx is equal to d over dx into e raised to power x by 3 into x raised to power 6 minus 3 by x. So we can write that e raised to power x by 3 into d over dx into x raised to power 6 minus 3 over x plus x raised to power 6 minus 3 over x into d over dx into e raised to power x by 3. So we can write that e raised to power x by 3 into 6 x raised to power 5 plus 3 over x square plus 1 by 3 into x raised to power 6 minus 3 over x into e raised to power x by 3 could be written as e raised to power x by 3 into 1 by 3 into x raised to power 6 plus 6 x raised to power 5 plus 3 divided by x raised to power 2 minus 1 over x. So we can write that dy over dx is equal to e raised to power x by 3 into 1 by 3 x 6 plus 6x 5 plus 3 over x square minus 1 over x.